la, 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 la. We're getting so ready for the new year. Look at, I'm already in my workout gear. I decided I'm gonna get started on my New Year's resolution.
You're gonna do so many crazy things today in the next couple of hours that I'm telling you, you're gonna love this show because yeah. we're gonna take care of your body inside and out. Inside and out. We're gonna take care of you today.
Yeah, it's all about health and wellness. We've got American Dreams with our American Dreamers coming along with the theme of helping us have our best year ever.
We have the squatty potty. All right, I can't tell you how excited I am to share that with everybody. You may have seen it on the TV.
You have to watch
the
video.
We have the launch here of our exclusive model of that, and you need to watch this because this is really going to help you out.
Yeah.
It's going to hook you up. Anyway, let's talk about
a fresh 2017.
Totally fresh.
Yeah.
Health and wellness, that's what it's all about.
Yeah, and we've got all kinds of things for you right there at hsn.com because HSN is making 2017 the year of feel-good moments and living your best life every single day. We've got great tabs to really help you out. We've got Fit and Fab, which is all about fitness equipment and apparel like our today's special. Retreat Yourself, which is beauty and spa. We have Food for Thought, healthy cooking, like cooking with wakaya ginger and avocado oil. Clean Living, so humidifiers and natural cleaners. Healthy Dose and Live Well, Be Well. Love it.
And the squatty potty.
Which one would the squatty potty fit in?
I think it's just feeling
clean
good.
Clean Living?
Feeling good, feeling free.
Feeling free,
feeling your
light,
best.
Feeling light,
feeling
walking
light, definitely
light on
feeling
your feet.
Lighter. The thing works. It's amazing. Anyway, we're coming up with that.
I don't need to know your personal
stories. How about this today? No, let's talk about today's special.
Now that we can hear your personal stories about, because our today's special is an amazing deal from ProForm. It's our X Bike. Look at that. How easy and portable that is. So you don't have to turn your living room into your exercise room. You don't have to choose between an exercise room and a family room. This is actually portable, and this is the lowest price we've ever offered. It's $220 retail. Today, it's just under $140, and for $27.99, you can get the X Bike home to get started feeling better, working out. They even have two special DVDs that are exclusive here at HSN, and they include, get this is my level of fitness, a 10-minute workout. Two 10-minute workouts to get you started, to get you going, to start feeling better. We'll get a full presentation in the next hour. I'll be working out with Carissa Bielert, but we've got an entire hour of making people's American dreams come true, and Guy is over there making American dreams come true. Hey, Guy.
Well, while you're taking care of all this health and wellness and fitness, we also want to remind you we've got some great items coming up as we celebrate a full hour of our American Dreams series, which we love, and our American Dreams products. In the search for America's next great entrepreneurs, HSN discovers game-changing new products that we bring here especially for you. After making it through a rigorous application process, product pitches, and intense on-air training, these entrepreneurs achieve their American dream here at HSN, sharing the products that they love with the rest of the world. And our first American Dreams item is called Eat Cleaner. And I had the pleasure of launching this when it came here first at HSN. It sold out very, very quickly. It's a way to get your vegetables naturally clean. It actually appeared on the national syndicated TV show Hatched. It was invented by Maria Abraham. Let's see how she actually pitched it in the show Hatched. Then we'll be right back. Check it out.
Eat Cleaner is the natural and patented line of food wash and wipes to remove up to 99.9% of the pesticide residue from your fresh produce. But the real clincher here is that it helps your produce last longer.
What was your inspiration for the product?
I'm a mom and I'm a chef and my father's an environmental scientist. He had an idea over 35 years ago how to remove pesticide residue from fresh produce naturally.
All right, and Maria is here with us today. We are so excited to have you back. Congratulations on being back.
Thank you.
This is such a great product, you know, and as we enter into 2017, we're talking about health and wellness.
Yes.
One of the most important things, and we're going to cover it all today, trust me, one of the most important things we can do is make sure that the food that we're putting into our body is the best it can possibly be.
Absolutely.
Not only where it's from, how it's farmed, but how we clean that food. And you brought up a good point before we talked ahead of time, which is not just regular stores, but even stores that have organic produce.
Absolutely.
Who's touching all that fruits, the veggies?
Hundreds
this is
a way, sets of
hundreds
hands.
Of hands. This is a way to clean it like no other way. It's a patented formula. It's only $19.95. 99.9% of the gunk and funk that might be on your fruits and veggies or whatever it is, you can get rid of by using the Eat Cleaner. Great system.
It's so true. And here's the thing. You can see the difference. Yeah. You want to see a magic trick?
Yes. Yeah, okay. I want everybody to watch the broccoli.
Watch the broccoli. Okay. Normally, people bring their broccoli home or their produce and rinse it.
Why does it do that?
Why is it doing that? Because it's hydrophobic. It's scared of water.
Oh, what do they put
it
on?
Just
it's like a wax
up.
Or something.
It's waxed. It's treated with all types of different coatings and other chemicals. Okay, so it just beads up. It's not doing anything. You take your Eat Cleaner. It's all natural. It doesn't change the way your food tastes or smells.
Right.
You spray your produce. You let it sit for 2 minutes. All of a sudden, look at the difference in the color. Can you see the difference in the color?
Right, this one is deeper and greener, right?
Okay.
This one's kind of chalky looking.
But look at what happens to the water. The water just runs through.
Look at that.
So you know it's actually cutting through the surface of the fruit or vegetable to really clean what's underneath. And you want to clean because it's come into contact with all kinds of different potential contaminants.
Look at how this beads on top. I mean, that's the waxes and all the stuff that they put on there to protect
Crazy.
It. But let me tell you, this is the way to not only make your food taste better, be better for you, but it increases the shelf life as well of your food.
Take a look at these strawberries. What if I told you these were washed 8 days ago? Okay,
yeah,
you can bring home all your produce from the store, wash it in advance, and then put it in the refrigerator, and it's ready to eat when you are. Mm-hmm. And as we're getting the new year started, everybody's trying to eat better, healthier. Fruits and vegetables should be the core of what you're eating.
Now, you give us the wipes to go with it. Let's talk about what's in the package itself.
So you get the fruit and vegetable wash spray, which you can spray everything from strawberries to broccoli to leafy greens, and leafy greens are the number one cause of foodborne illness, so you really want to make sure that those are washed properly. You get the refill concentrate, which can also be used as a soak, and I'll show you how to do that with the grapes. And then you get the biodegradable wipes, which these are a staple in our house. We take them everywhere. You can use them on your food. You can also use them on your hands or cutlery. It's a food-grade biodegradable wipe.
Ideal for anybody that takes food with them to work, or if you go camping, whatever it is, and you don't know what's been on your food before you put it in your mouth, it's the best way to do it. I love it with the mushrooms, too, because you're not really supposed to get mushrooms wet anyway.
You don't want to soak your mushrooms because they can really become like little sponges, but look at that. Look at all of the gunk that we've just taken off those. And when people tell me, are you supposed to wash your mushrooms? I'm like, please, please do.
They, they're growing. That's
what
dirt.
What is that? It may be more.
I know. People think, it'll just mix in with the food. Now, you're not supposed to. You're not supposed to scrub and wash them.
Look at
You're supposed to utilize this, and that's how simple. What I love, too, is that it's kind of a passive way to do this. You don't have to get in there with a bristle brush and scrub your food. You simply spray the Eat Cleaner on top of the food. That's all that you do.
That's right.
Let me tell you quickly, this is less than a $20 bill. It's the best money you will spend. Because let me tell you something, if you spend money on expensive produce and fruits and veggies and things like that, maybe you're spending more on going to that really good market.
Absolutely.
Maybe you're going to a farm market. Still, you have to realize what is on the farmer's hands or the people's hands that are actually displaying the product. Because I will tell you, my organic market, people aren't wearing gloves in there.
Oh, yeah.
They are putting the food on the shelves with their bare hands. So you're still getting other people's hands. And if you think just washing it under cold water is going to do the trick, it's not going to get rid of waxes and things like that.
It's not, because wax is not water soluble.
Right.
And most of our produce is wax. In fact, all of our stone fruit is wax.
Has wax
on
it.
So if you've got peaches, nectarines, plums, etc., those all really need to be cleaned in order to get those coatings off.
And if you have something like grapes or berries or things like that, obviously you're not going to do that individually. You can spray those with the spray, and it makes it very easy. Now, you give us the concentrate, too.
You can use the concentrate as a soak. So all it takes is just a couple of capsules.
So if you're doing something like
grapes.
Into a small
bowl, like grapes.
Okay.
And then you add your cold water. And
let it soak.
Let it soak for just
in a bigger bowl.
2 minutes.
Right.
And I'm going to show you what the difference is in this just really quick. Now, if I were to take my water and just give it a quick rinse.
Okay.
Again, you're seeing it just bead off. It's really not doing anything.
Right. It just kind of repels. Well, it is. It's literally, it is a wax that makes them look shiny. But it doesn't
do
it.
But those are not clean.
No,
they're
not.
That's a film that's on there.
They spray it on top of dirty fruit.
Absolutely.
Right.
Now, I'm going to take this and soak it right in the water, and you're going to see a huge difference in the color. And again, you know, when you know better, you do better. And we've grown up just not really knowing. And, right. you know, my father is an environmental scientist. And when he taught me everything that our food comes into contact with, I was like, mm-hmm. wow. As a chef, I didn't really even know that, but.
Yeah.
It
so
makes
I want
such
you. To, I don't
difference.
Know how close we can get. Charlie's going to do a good job there, and you can see the big difference. Look at how these are actually really clean, and notice how these repel water. These are wet because there's nothing on them but the water. There's none of the chemical, the wax, the stuff that they spray on. And it's all, you know, about eye appeal. They're trying to get you to buy the stuff off the shelf. But realistically, what you're looking for is textural things like that. Don't look just for shiny. Shiny doesn't mean anything.
Shiny doesn't mean anything. But you know? The great thing is when you wash with the Eat Cleaner, it's actually going to make your food pop. I mean, you can
see it will. Yeah, well, because the cloudy film gets off it. Look at the blueberries.
Look at the blueberries.
That's a great shot
I mean,
there.
Those are what you're going to want to eat
look
and feed
difference.
Your kids.
Can you see the difference in those two blueberries? That is unbelievable. I always thought blueberries are supposed to look like that.
Well, yeah, that junky film on there isn't really very appetizing.
That's
and
crazy.
Plus it helps the mouth feel. So when you eat them, it really tastes clean too. And it's all about eating more produce. The more you make it available, it's in your refrigerator, it's ready to eat. You've got a technique, you've got a system for doing this. And it's so fast
easy. I love that you did it in a spray. Because for most people, the spray is going to be so simple for them and so easy.
Yeah.
You know, there are going to be certain fruits and veggies that maybe you want to use the wipes for. They're also great for travel. They're great for work.
I take these everywhere.
Oh, my gosh, you will. And you know, when you think about it, it's so important. You know, I think people kind of just throw caution to the wind there. You know what I mean? And they're kind of like, how bad can it hurt me when they eat an apple and they don't wash it or clean it?
Right.
Don't realize how much stuff goes into your body. And if you do that on a regular basis... That toxins,
they can build up in your system, and there are over 48 million reported cases of foodborne illness in the U.S. alone every year. So, and if leafy greens are the number one cause, you really need to get in there. I cut the celery and wanted to show you
really
how much
quick,
dirt
Maria,
was in there, too.
I only had 1,500, hundreds of you in the ordering process already. If you want these, get them home. I can tell you for a brand new year, you know, we have our today's special is about fitness. But, you know, we've got lots of great things in our American Dream Show today, all to help your physical body with the food that's coming in, how you can get rid of the food cleaner, all that stuff is, but it's true.
Definitely.
And you know, it's so funny. We don't think about these things until people like you come along and, you know, having the combination of your dad being able to help you with this as well. You being a chef and appreciating good food. I grew up in the restaurant business for 18 years. I was in it before I came into this. And I will tell you, you know, it's so funny. In the old days, people weren't as concerned. There was a time there in the sort of the late 70s, 80s, where people were like, whatever.
Everybody was eating whatever.
Everybody, whatever it was. Nobody, again, caution to the wind. But then all of a sudden, it became very important. Organics have become, I mean, think how big organics have come. Nobody even knew about that 25 years ago or even cared.
That's right. And I was part of the industry at that time. And I will tell you, no matter what fad or trend comes along, the bottom line is eating a clean diet of fruits and vegetables is key for everybody.
In every diet across the board, that's what
they talk about.
Exactly.
It's the common denominator. Yeah. So when you have plentiful fruits and vegetables in front of you that are appetizing, you know...
Show the broccoli again for me. Would you one more time? Because and we'll start from the beginning.
I know this is always so crazy.
Well, this is called Eat Cleaner. And what this does is this is a patented way, a completely natural, tasteless, odorless, for you to be able to get rid of the gunk and the funk that's on your fruits and vegetables. You know, they put wax on it, they treat it. Even if it's organic, it's had people's hands on it. So take a look and tell us what we're looking at here.
Yeah, so normally you bring home your produce.
That's your broccoli right there.
You know, just right from the store, you give it a quick rinse, right? Maybe not even a rinse. Some people don't even wash their produce, which I'm always like, no, don't do that. But it just beads up. It's not doing anything to clean. That is not clean. And what else do we wash with water alone and call clean? Nothing. Really nothing.
Right.
So you take your Eat Cleaner, just give it a quick spray.
It on.
Hey, look, it's so clean, you could spray it in your mouth, huh?
Yeah.
Look at that.
She just did it too.
I just did it.
Well, it's remember, this is good for you. This is what's gonna help your fruits and vegetables and in turn help you.
Watch the water.
Look at the difference in color now. Watch how it goes through. Before it repelled, right? Here's the other one, and I'll show you. And you can still see the water droplets on top. Which would you rather eat? Which one looks more alive? Look at how deep and green this is. This is how it looks when it comes out of the ground. Yes. Okay, guys? This is how it looks after it's been processed and packaged, because they you know, first of all, they put a wax on it maybe to keep insects out. I don't even know why they do that.
To help it last longer,
right.
But in reality,
but it doesn't do that.
It's coating, and it's not allowing you to really clean what's under the surface.
Right.
And as we, you know, produce is coming from all over the world. They're trying to get it to last longer. You're going to see these wax coatings come
right.
up more and more. And you want to get those off. They're going to trap other things under the surface
sure.
that you don't want to
and
eat.
You can understand, you know, certain companies having to do that if things are coming long distance. It doesn't mean you have to ingest it.
Right.
It doesn't mean you have to eat it. That's the whole idea. Listen, 400 people shopping with us right now. This is the way to go. This is where you should be if you've got kids or grandkids or people yeah. that come over to your house to eat. Wouldn't you want to serve them the best possible fruits and vegetables that you can? Look at these
this
apples.
This is wax.
I've seen that on
okay,
apples before,
this,
too.
This
you scrape
is
an apple
real.
With a butter knife?
We did not coat the apple with
no.
this. This came from the store, and this is what your apple should look like without
right.
any wax coatings. You just, I can't urge you enough to make sure that you clean your produce properly to avoid all of that junk and gunk.
You know what? And it's an easy step to deal with. Take a look now. What are we looking at here? This is called the browning effect. So what's
this
about?
This is the browning effect. So because our product helps to extend shelf life, you could take an apple, cut it up for your kids. My kids will not eat a brown apple. I don't know about
yeah.
yours, but
no,
you can
funky.
Slice them up and spray the inside of the apple with the Eat Cleaner as well.
Right.
So it's going to help inhibit the oxidation. It's going to help them last longer.
Right.
I mean, 8 days on washed strawberries. Come on, taste
and
those.
Look at how beautiful these are, guys.
They're
look
amazing.
At, look at how gorgeous.
Beautiful and vibrant
and
fresh.
These have no, there's no chemical on here. This is just the Eat Cleaner that we spread or that we sprayed on top of here. It makes it so simple. So whether it's blueberries or strawberries or grapes or any kind of the fruit. And you know, fresh fruits are often the most expensive things that we buy because,
yes.
you know, when you buy really good quality fruit and vegetables, you spend more money on it. That's why a lot of us will shop at the organic places because we want that. Problem, you know, that you run into with organics is, okay, maybe they don't have preservatives on them, but they've had people's hands all over
they
them
do.
And you don't know where they've been.
Well, there are all kinds of things used in organic
even in a box.
Production.
They're in a crate.
Hey, and you know, fertilizers, manure,
yeah,
all
right.
of those.
Yeah.
I don't know about you.
Well, they're all associated with farming, which is a good thing, but that's
right.
not the stuff you want to put
it
in your mouth.
It doesn't mean that you just eat it fresh from the store and
right.
just give it a quick casual rinse. You want to make sure that you're washing it with a product that's lab-proven, patented, where the we're a patented wash. All of our products are environmentally friendly, so
yep.
you can really feel good about what you're feeding your family and that you're taking the right steps to make your food clean.
I have about 700 or 800 of these left with the folks online, so if you want it, I'm telling you, it's a great step for a new year. It's 2017.
Get
fitness.
Get your kids to clean yeah. with you, too.
Hey, it's easy to do. Great job, Maria.
Thank
Thanks
you
for being
so
here.
Much.
Diane Gilman, information coming your way next. Be right back.
DG2 is comfort, stretch, style. That bootcut classic was the first jean I designed. The super stretch is a technological revolution. I love the Ponte jean. It makes you look so thin. That comfort waist is going to overtake the world of denim. Once you have that perfect fitting jean, wait and see how life-changing it is.
There's so many things to love about HSN, but one thing that makes shopping here fun is FlexPay. Get it home now without the stress of paying all at once. Why pay full purchase price today when you can pay over time? Buy what you want now, pay it off later with your credit or debit card. FlexPay, it's that easy. Exclusively at HSN.
Rarities is all about the meaning, the moment, the memory. Inspiration for me as a curator comes from everything. I'm a huge fan of deco. I'm a huge fan of estate and antique jewelry. The greatest pieces of art are only a starting point, and then it's the most simple detail. Any woman who wants to be empowered, have great style, feel the confidence of wearing something real, that's my girl.
All right, well. Welcome back, everybody. We're going to continue on with our American Dream series. We love this series. You know, we our friends out there watch our show, or anybody out there has great ideas. It's America's next great entrepreneurs are just a step away. You're taking a look at some of the game-changing products and ideas going through our panel of folks. They have to go through rigorous tests over and over and over, different auditions before that product actually gets here. It's a great process. It's part of the process that brings up a lot of our wonderful products here, and we're proud of it. It's called American Dreams. Coming up next, we introduce the Smart Diet Food Scale. This is brought to us by one of our many mentors here, the man who dreamed up HSN 40 years ago. My very good friend, Bob Shakosta, is here.
Great to see you, guys.
How are you, sir?
Great to be with all of you out there.
Yes. Every one of these products you bring in is so great.
And I love them.
All so different, but they all affect us at home.
Right.
And it's a brand new year.
Exactly.
So a lot of us, Bob, are focused on health. We're going to be talking a whole variety of different issues.
Right.
But we really need to know what, when the food goes into our bodies, if we're trying to lose weight, we got to figure out what it weighs, the calories.
Right.
You've got an answer.
I mean, the key to managing your weight, whether you're trying to lose a couple of pounds or you just want to manage where you are right now, the key is portion control. And we can all agree on that. However, how do we achieve that portion control? We have to take out the old scale. We have to measure. We have to weigh each food individually and come up. It's a pain. It's a hassle. Not anymore. Because of our inventor this morning here on HSN American Dreams, he has come up with a smart diet scale. This is the only scale in the entire world that you can weigh your entire meal at the same time. This is different than anything else out there. Let's meet him right now. Nick Batsikoris is with us.
Nick, come on in, buddy.
Good to have you here. Nice to see you, my friend.
So portion control, I was mentioning the fact that portion control is the key to losing weight. As a matter of fact, Nick lost some weight, right?
Oh, yeah. Yeah, I lost 100 pounds in about 12 months.
Wow.
You know, using exercise and other forms, but portion control being the key, the way you did that was through this scale, right?
Yeah, absolutely right. I weighed everything that I ate, and I watched what I ate. I tracked it, and it's just being accountable really helped.
Right. I think that's the key when you're trying to do this is that you have to, I mean, to take it seriously, you really need to know what you're putting in your body.
No calories in, calories out.
They teach us that all the time. The problem, as you mentioned earlier, is that most scales, you literally have to take, well, if it's a bagel, you put the bagel there, then you take that off, then you put the cream cheese on, then you got to put the tomato. By the time you do it, you get frustrated. You don't even want to do it anymore.
Exactly.
You can do the entire meal on one plate.
Now, how do you start every meal? With a plate.
Right.
Right?
Exactly.
Okay. Nick, I'm going to hand you the plate. Here is the diet scale, the smart scale, and do your thing. Tell us how this works.
Okay, great. Well, you place the plate on the scale. All you got to do is zero it out, and then you just start building your meal right on the scale, just
See,
like this.
You're able to build your meal right on the scale.
And you're using your app, your smart scale app, which is on your computer.
Free download.
As you can see, that salmon is 420 calories, instantly just shows up just like that. And what's really cool about the smart diet scale, the ingenuity of the design of this thing, is that I can place this bagel right next to it.
All right, so now he's adding the bagel to the meal.
Did you see that? It didn't affect the weight of the salmon. It's 3.4, and all you have to do... Let me try something. I can do
boys. There you go. And once again, free app... Go ahead. I was going to show you the voice.
I was going to show you the voice really quick. Okay, just really quick. So you can use voice. Bagel.
And it reads out bagel and measures it, weighs it. Ready to go. So now you know you have the bagel, you have the salmon, so you know how many calories you have. Let's add the broccoli.
Right.
If you want.
The broccoli, okay. Yep.
I wish the cookie was the broccoli.
Well, that'll be the dessert.
Okay, there you go. So you put the broccoli on there.
Right.
Look at it.
Automatically.
It knows what it
is.
Look at that.
So you're, once again, you're able to build your entire meal on the scale. There's the apple. You have four separate quadrants in there, and this patented technology that Nick came up with is the only scale in the entire world that you can do something
like this. Yeah, it weighs each individual item. It gave you the calories of each product, and then it keeps track of it indefinitely right on the side here.
That's what makes it so doable for most people out there. I think a lot of people, I know back in the days, you know, we actually, before we even had digital scales, I remember my mom weighing things when she was on a diet.
Sure.
In a little cup on a regular little scale, and then you'd put that in, and then you'd, and you had to do it all piecemeal. Right. What's great about this is your entire, our entire meal for that sit down can be measured, it can be weighed out, you know the calories, you know the fat content of everything in there, because you've got the app that gives you all that information, so now you can make the right choices. Realistically, you're not going to lose weight. you can't just lose weight by going out there and exercising. You really, and any person that's in the fitness business will tell you, what's the best? They'll say, well, how do I get fit and what kind of weights do I lift? And they're like, it's not about weights, it's about shopping.
That's right.
They'll say
exactly.
That.
No,
buy the right
point.
Foods and make sure that you measure the foods that you do. We finally have an easy way to do it. Bob, we have 179
that's
of
it?
These.
Okay.
That's all we brought in.
I want to make mention that you made such a good point. Mom used to use the scale, right?
Sure.
To weigh. Why? Because we've known since the beginning of trying to lose weight or maintain weight, we've known that portion control is the key. So the only way you can control that portion is to weigh it. But it's always a hassle. Not anymore. Here is the smart diet scale. What Nick came up with, that patented technology. This is the only one in the world where it exists. You have the four quadrants right here. And then when you put the food, you can build your whole meal right on the plate on the scale. It will read out at the bottom. We're going to have Nick do it again from the plate so you can see how it starts from the beginning. But this is patented technology.
Yep.
Won't find this, anywhere else.
This price is amazing because you know you've gone out and you've seen fancy scales. And they're very expensive to be able to have one with the quadrant design. Four separate areas so you can measure four different food items or food groups on your plate. Figure out what the calories are. Figure out what all the other nutritional value is. Because remember, with the Smart Scale app, it's got all the breakdown of all that great information. Now you really have a chance at achieving your goals.
Exactly.
If you don't have that, you go blindly into it, right? And you don't know. You don't know what your food is worth. Here's a great example, right? Look at that. You got a bagel, and then you got a big giant cookie.
Oh boy, that is a
Both,
big giant cookie.
Maybe neither which would be on your plate if you're trying to lose weight, but it's good to know.
So, Nick, what are we doing here?
Well, I'm just weighing the food again. I'm just showing you the technology. It's really great. I mean, look how close the food is to each other, because food doesn't necessarily fit perfectly on your plate now, does it, when you're eating? So the Smart Diet Scale just picks up each separate quadrant. It gives you the calories and nutrition quicker and easier, faster.
And
than
all you need to do
before.
Is either talk to it and tell it what's on it,
right,
or you can
right.
punch it in what's on there, and then it knows
right,
because
right
of the memory
there.
Bank
yeah.
what
just,
the caloric content
yeah. this
is.
App,
just,
this
just,
app,
just like that,
will track it how long?
Forever.
Forever.
Wow.
Will
right.
track all of your meals.
As you can
forever.
See right here, it gives you a timestamp of your meals that you eat. The
right
times
there, over
and
on the
days,
left
right
hand
over
side.
There. Right.
There's
right.
100 left. With people online, there's about 100 of these remaining.
Also,
so
I want to mention
it, you got to order.
You will always be able to find the food choice because there's a database of over 650,000 foods
right.
that you can go to on the app. So you're always going to be able to. It's voice activated as well. So if you just want to speak to it, you can do that. Let's go back to the cookie. All right. So this cookie looks so delicious, and I can't believe it's stayed out here this long, but it
well,
has.
You know what? You'd be hard-pressed to get another chocolate thing in there. It's pretty much.
Let's say I want to eat this cookie for a snack, all right?
Yeah.
But
I'm
going to place it on the plate, okay, just
sure.
like
and
that.
And you put it sure. in one of the quadrants.
Now,
areas,
listen to
right.
what Nick's going to, he's going to do the voice activation. Go ahead, Nick.
Chocolate chip cookie.
It reads it right out. It weighs it automatically. How many calories in this cookie?
Well, we've got 426.
So now here's a very important point, though.
Yeah.
All right, now that
maybe
I know
just
that,
have a small bite.
That's right. I can
maybe
decrease.
Just one of those little chocolate things.
But if I just cut it in half and a couple of hundred, if I save 100 calories a day, I'm going to be able to achieve my goals and lose weight. That's what makes the Smart Diet Scale different than anything else out there.
Let me tell you, it is every bit as important. If you want to lose weight and get fit, it's every bit as important as like our today's special is today. And as I said before, when you talk to trainers, and I'm talking about fitness trainers, guys that teach you or gals that teach you how to exercise, what they will tell you every single time, look, I'm trying to get fit, I'm trying to lose weight, what do I need to do? You need to worry more, but they say worry more about shopping than you do about being
point.
At the gym.
Yeah.
Because that's where it starts. It starts with, actually, they use the word term groceries. They always say, what's the number one thing I should work on? Then they go, groceries. Because you got to be careful what you eat.
Right.
But if you're just blindly buying stuff and you're not weighing it, you have to realize that every day that you make a mistake becomes a week, becomes a month, and then becomes a year. So if it's 60 or 80 or 100 calories a day that you're adding on, multiply that times 365, and you'll see where the 30 or 40 pounds comes from.
And it gets out of control.
You look at Nick, who lost 100 pounds, probably never could have done that without something like this.
Oh, without a doubt. I mean, accountability is everything.
Yeah.
You need to know what you're eating because calories creep up on you.
I know
so many people have no clue.
Right.
At the end of the year, they're like, oh, I'm 30, 40 pounds over.
Right.
Nick, what did I do wrong? You know, what's going on? Well, you know, if you eat 300 more calories a day than you need to, what's going to happen?
Right.
But I think, it can come off just as quickly if you are aware of that portion control. Now, a couple of things.
It's information. That's all it is.
And that's the key. We have to have the knowledge. This is going to give you that knowledge. This is the tool that's going to enable you to reach the goal. Now, keep in mind, this is our last show. We are not offering this again. This is it. Yeah. Nick was nice enough to come on here at HSN American Dreams.
There's about 60 left, Bob.
That's it?
Yeah.
So if you want to grab this, right now is the time to do it, because this is about to launch very shortly in a few months out in retail. We have an exclusivity here on it at HSN, part of American Dreams. But once it goes into retail, it's going to go like crazy. So this is the last airing of it. That's why I invite you, if you want to take advantage of it, now is certainly the time to do it. We're still measuring.
You know what I love? 675 calories, by the way, these two things together.
Just those two pieces.
I just added them up.
If you're giving yourself a goal each day, and maybe your goal is 1,800 or 2,000 calories, that might not be a bad, you know, maybe a bad lunch or a bad breakfast, and maybe have something light, you know, later. But how would you know that if you didn't have the Smart Scale app? Here's another thing you need to know, too, is that the breakdown of information, I think a lot of people, Nick, have a tendency to eat things that are light. But what they don't realize is sometimes the light has the same number of calories, even more calories, than the regular.
You're so right.
You know, it's true with butters and things like that.
But you said it, Guy. You're so right. This is knowledge.
This is information.
Oh, by the way, we're going to give you four smaller plates. So if you want to, and these fit right into each one of the quadrants very, very easily, all right? So if you want to measure them individually, maybe you're having a little snack or something, you can do that. So we're going to give you the four plates as well. But what I love about this is that you can build your entire meal on the plate that you're going to eat that meal on. You can build that right from the scale itself. There is no other scale like this. Nick Betts, of course, came up with it and bringing it to all of us via HSN American Dreams.
And it looks like it's going to sell out. If you would like it, like we said, it's not available to the general market there right now. You can grab it now. And it truly is going to be one of the best little appliances, you know, before you buy a blender or anything else.
You're right.
Find out what to put in that blender, and you're one step ahead of the game.
Knowledge is key.
Great job, buddy.
Excellent.
Congratulations.
Fantastic.
Thank you.
What do I say about you?
Anyhow, we want to hear from you out there, so go to hsn.com, American Dreams, submit your product, just like Nick did, and now he's on nationwide TV.
Go to hsn.com, everybody. It's a great way to check it out. You can get tips, you can get products from our trusted experts, like Mr. Sacosta here, or Nick, and maybe you want to pick up a few more healthy items for your kitchen, like the Smart Scale, or you can retreat yourself with some relaxing spa times. In fact, Shannon has a great item coming up in our American Dreams, sold out. First time she got it on air, in one quick presentation, it was gone. So she's gonna take you on a little tour of our next American Dreams item. Here's Shannon.
Absolutely, and it's so excited to have Piper Y back, and we're all about American Dreams and making American Dreams come true. Truly, this is one of those American Dreams that we're making come true, and if you're just tuning in, we're celebrating today with a full hour of health and wellness-themed American Dreams products. And in the search for America's next great entrepreneurs, HSN is always discovering game-changing new products like Piper Y we're bringing here especially for you. And after making it through a very rigorous application process, product pitches, intense on-air training, the entrepreneurs achieve their American dream right here on air at HSN. Our next item was created by two millennials, and it absolutely sold out in its very first airing here. Jess Edelstein and Sarah Ribner actually have been inseparable since they first ran a lemonade stand in elementary school, sparking their entrepreneurial spirit. I love having you both here, Sarah, Jess, still BFFs. And so exciting to have such an incredible product here that actually works. So tell us about Piper Y and what makes it so different.
Thanks so much, Shannon. We're really excited to be back.
Yes.
So Piper Y is an all-natural deodorant made with activated charcoal. It neutralizes odor and absorbs moisture without irritating sensitive skin. And best of all, it lasts all day long for the sweatiest men and women.
Oh, okay, so for men and women, today we have it for $24.95. My warning to you, this sold out last time in without even a full airing. $12.48, we brought in a limited amount. You're getting a two-pack, which will last a long time. You look at it and you're like, well, that doesn't look like deodorant. That's because it's not like any other deodorant you've ever used before. If you've looked at some of the ingredients and maybe you've done some research on every deodorant that is on the shelves, it has some pretty nasty stuff in there. This, actually, you just take a little bit and you just rub it right on. Mm-hmm. So it actually, it smells incredible, but it doesn't compete with any of your scents. So what's the secret?
So it's our proprietary blend of 11 essential oils.
It smells like a spa.
Yeah.
Very fresh scent.
Yeah. That's a good, perfect description of it. Yeah. Fresh and the texture. Why is it this texture? What's that?
So the base is tapioca starch, and it also is filled with moisturizing ingredients like coconut oil, shea butter, cocoa butter, vitamin E, so it's really moisturizing, and it really melts into your skin. It smooths in perfectly. It doesn't leave stains. It rubs
in
completely clear.
It's a very silky finish. Mm-hmm. And you rub it in just a pea-sized amount under each armpit, rub it in, and it lasts all day long. It has a very fresh, gender-neutral scent, but it's kind of like a spa, like I said, and after a while, the smell dissipates. Like, it doesn't linger. Mm-hmm. You just smell fresh.
Right, and so it really does actually work to eliminate that odor. Mm-hmm. Yeah. It doesn't just cover it up. That's the thing. Like sometimes, you know, maybe if you've tried a natural deodorant, you're like, what is this? This doesn't work at all. This actually is incredibly effective. It lasts a nice long time. It works for men and women, and it really works to eliminate that odor and keep you feeling fresh. You actually, but it doesn't. It doesn't have any of the nasties in it that any of those other deodorant and antiperspirants have that maybe you've read about. So if you really want to get healthy this year and you're thinking about what you're putting into your body, you really have to look at what you're putting outside of your body, especially when it comes to deodorant.
Mm-hmm. And it has activated charcoal, which is why it's gray. And activated charcoal is super absorbent, and it also helps to detoxify the body when you're sweating. Sweating is a very healthy, you know, body function.
Yeah, and for anyone who's worried about the color, it really rubs in clear. Mm-hmm. It doesn't rub in gray. It doesn't stain your clothes. If you get on a little bit too much, you can just wipe it off. Unlike conventional deodorant,
where
it's really hard to get it.
You can't get those stains off no matter what you do.
Right. That's actually a really good point. You know, I know that they are like, this deodorant's clear, this deodorant, but it still leaves that film.
It does.
It's all those nasty ingredients that are in it, all the chemicals. Yeah. But you didn't include any of the chemicals. There are no aluminum compounds, no parabens, no synthetic fragrances. This is what you're getting, a true natural alternative to standard deodorant. That charcoal cream formula, it rubs in clear. It's not going to stain your clothes. It's free of harsh chemicals and parabens. And get this, listen to this, free of aluminum. It forms an absorbent pH balanced shield that neutralizes odor. So not only is it neutralizing the odor, that's what we want in a deodorant, we really want something that's going to be good and conditioning for our skin, and that's not really what deodorants do. If you ever look at your armpits after you put regular deodorant on, you're like, what just happened to my armpit? It looks awful. And then you don't want to wear anything that shows your armpits. This actually is good and conditioning, and it smells, it really does smell like a spa. It smells fresh and crisp.
Mm-hmm. Yeah. And it really does last all day. A lot of our customers are so passionate about Piper Y. They will take to social media, and if you look at the hashtag Piper Y, you'll see thousands of people posting selfies with their deodorant because they never thought they'd be so passionate about a deodorant, but now they want to tell the world, they want to tell all of their friends and family because they found something that really does work and is all natural and does not contain aluminum.
Well, and that's really key. So if you're looking for a natural deodorant, first of all, you want it to work. This works, and you really can trust, of course, all of the customer reviews. This sold out. It's exclusive in this configuration. You can't get anywhere. Two for $24.95. It's $12.48 each. A little bit goes such a long way. Oh, I have an update for you. Exciting. Our last American Dreams item, the scale, sold out. It is now gone. That's just an indicator to you of how quickly everything is going today. These also on their way to selling out already. So many of you on the phone and picking up more than one because last time you saw it here, which has been months, it sold out. So if it sold out before you got it, definitely pick it up. If you did pick it up last time, I know a lot of you picking up more and multiples, You have absolutely no risk here at HSN. You could use it all the way for 30 days if you don't love it, if it doesn't neutralize those odors for you, for your husband. You can work out on your X bike as long as you want, and if this doesn't deodorize and neutralize those odors and make you feel more fresh, you're welcome to return it, no questions asked. But you'll be like so many of those happy customers who not only are happy, but come back and get more. Yeah. Now, what made you think about natural deodorant and creating it in the first place?
Well, we both had a graveyard of natural deodorants. We just couldn't find anything that stood up to our active lifestyles. I'm really active. I like to run. I do long distance running, yoga. I exercise a lot, and I just couldn't find anything that stood up to. I'm a stinky person, I'll admit it.
So am I.
I couldn't find anything. And Jess?
Yeah. I used to wear a prescription strength antiperspirant because I had hyperhidrosis, and I thought I would never be able to wear a natural deodorant. But when you look at the ingredients in regular antiperspirant, it's a little scary, and I thought I wanted to wear natural deodorant. So I tried everything on the market, and none of them worked. And some of them actually cause itchy red rashes because I get eczema. So I thought, I could do better. I can make something that's not gonna irritate my sensitive skin, something that will last all day and neutralize odor. And I relied on trial and error in my kitchen, and I came up with this formula that works so well for me that I gave some to my best friend, Sarah, who has been my business partner since our lemonade stand in elementary school.
I love that. Well, you really did. You cracked the code, you found it. Mm-hmm. If you have a graveyard of natural deodorants, or maybe you've decided, you know what? I'm gonna start eating more healthily, and I wanna look at what I put on top of my skin. Make no mistake, there is so much research about the nastiness in those deodorants and antiperspirants that you purchase at the store. So this is the natural deodorant that actually works with those natural ingredients. This does not contain any synthetic fragrances, no aluminum. Honestly, do yourself a favor, or don't. If you're not gonna purchase this, don't look up aluminum. Whatever you do, do not look up the effects of aluminum in your deodorant, because you're never gonna wanna use it again, to be pretty honest. But this is free of those harsh chemicals, free of the parabens, free of the aluminum, safe for your skin. It forms that instant absorbent pH balanced shield. So it neutralizes the odor, it helps, it doesn't stain your clothes. It also helps to keep your own sweat from staining, you know, your clothes.
For sure. Yeah. Those yellow stains you get on your armpits from regular antiperspirant, that's a reaction with your sweat and your aluminum antiperspirant and your laundry detergent.
It's impossible to get
those stains out, but with Piper Y, you will never have those yellow stains again. I've never had to throw away a shirt since I've been using Piper Y for 3 years under my arms, and I haven't gone back to the prescription strength antiperspirant ever again.
Wow. So you just apply this in the morning, and then you're good all day.
Yep. Yeah.
And if you, you know, maybe if you want a refresher, but they actually come, what you're getting today is two of these full-size jars. The only place that you're going to get two full-size jars. You can even get two on your own Piper Y website for $24.95. $12.48. They come with a little spatula, so it gives you just the right amount. Of course, you can just dip your finger in. It's so smooth. It really is so smooth and nourishing, and it just smells incredible. If you're on the line right now, I'd go to hsn.com. Be sure you get yours before it's gone. Everybody here at HSN has come up to me and said, does that Piper Y work? Is it really work? I ordered some, and now they've been telling me, I mean, the reviews even here personally are flooding in. Oh my gosh, Shannon, the Piper Y, it's so incredible. Or other people who said, it sold out, I couldn't get it. $12.48, try it out, it works. If it doesn't work for you, or maybe you get it home and you're like, I don't want a spa experience. What? I don't know who doesn't want a spa experience, right? You are welcome to send it back. Absolutely no risk, 100% money back guarantee. But this is exclusive here at HSN, and I love your American Dream story, the fact that you have been friends and now you're business partners, and you wouldn't be presenting this if it didn't work for you.
For sure. That, you know, we couldn't sleep at night if we sold a product that can do exactly what we say it does.
And we use this personally. I mean, this is a product that we use to solve a personal problem, and we saw a lot of other people wanted the same thing.
Yeah.
And especially after we went on Shark Tank, we were sold out for about back order for 5 months.
Yeah, because so many people wanted it and they couldn't get it. Fortunately, a jar does last about 2 or 3 months. It does last a long time because you only need a little bit. So people who had their jars from before Shark Tank had a little bit of time, but we were sold out for a long time.
Oh yeah. Well, I know. And they went so crazy on Shark Tank for you. I mean, it was an absolute amazing, like, you blew them away. And they're really tough. You know, they're tough critics, and they try it out, and they, you know, swipe it on.
Actually,
I would
one of the sharks smelled an armpit. You can cover our episode and
see that wonderful experience.
Yes.
Wipe brush.
All right, I'm not going to do that, but it does work. Thank you so much, ladies. We're so glad. If you want yours, be sure you get it before it sells out. $12.48. That flex only lasts until the end of HSN today, which is in just an hour and 15 minutes. As long as you can get that home for $12.48, but every single one of those will sell out again. And we have special guests all the time. We've got our American Dreams guests, and we also have Danica Patrick, so take a listen.
I truly believe there is a warrior inside of all of us. Warrior by Danica Patrick is everyday life. It's everyday life because you can do everything in it, and hopefully every day you're inspired by it.
Who knew a little piece of plastic could be so much fun? Now, when you apply for the HSN card, instantly get $10 off. It's all about you. Extra flex on the things you love. Now, when you use your HSN card, you get extra flex all day, every day on all jewelry, beauty, and fashion purchases. Plus, no interest VIP financing, VIP easy returns, exclusive offers, all with no annual fee. Apply now. Call 1-800-695-1418 or search HSN card at hsn.com.
Just joining us, we are celebrating a full hour of health and wellness, and we are doing it with our American Dreams project. We love our American Dreamers. If you're out there and you want to be part of it, well, let me show you a little bit of the behind the scenes in the search for our next great entrepreneurs. HSN discovered game-changing new products that we bring especially here just for you. After making it through a rigorous application process and product pitches, intense on-air training, our entrepreneurs achieve their American Dream here at HSN by sharing the products they love with the world. And let me tell you, we've got a product right now that is you've probably seen out there in the world, but I will tell you this, HSN has its own exclusive model of, that's right, the Squatty Potty. Anybody out there that's dealt with issues with elimination, you know, all of us don't want to talk about it, but I think we should talk about it. This is a great way to be able to get the results that you want with our exclusive model. Now, our model is exclusive because we actually have the little extenders, so it, yes. No matter whether you have a high profile toilet or a regular toilet, it's gonna work. We have Judy and Bobby Edwards. Judy, who came up with this idea, Bobby, your son, who helped put it into action. Everybody loves this product. Millions have been sold worldwide, right?
It's a cult following we have. It's amazing. Yes.
It's unbelievable, and it makes good sense because I think a lot of us, you know, we kind of keep that behind closed doors. We don't talk about it, but that process and finding an answer for folks out there to make that process better, which is what you've done, it's a million-dollar idea. Anyway, tell us how and why you came up with this.
Oh, first of all, Guy, we are so excited to be here today.
We love having you. We're excited. Everybody's talking about it.
And on HSN.
You know, this is a very, very touchy subject, but a very essential subject that we should talk about. And anyway, as we all know, that necessity is the mother of all invention. And this mom, for a lot of years, suffered from poor elimination problems, and it caused a lot of grief in my life. And so at age 60, it got even worse. And so I decided to do a little research to try and help myself because I had tried everything out there.
Right.
And in that research, I found that we should be squatting to eliminate. And the reason is because anatomically, we are designed to squat to eliminate. We'd been doing it for a millennia until the advent of the modern toilet.
The cavemen didn't have toilets,
yes, exactly.
So they were going down by the river and just doing whatever they had to do.
Exactly.
Two-thirds of the world still squat to eliminate.
Sure.
We're in the minority.
Yeah.
But I'm going to explain to you a little bit about why that is important.
Okay.
And anatomically, we all have a muscle that's called the puborectalis muscle. It wraps around the base of our colon and forms a kink, and that's really good because it helps to keep us continent during our daily activities.
Right, keeps everything where it needs to be.
Yes, but when it comes time to eliminate, that kink needs to go away.
It needs to be straightened out, so to speak.
I tell people to think of it like a kink garden hose.
Right.
And if you turn on the water, it doesn't quite work quite right.
Right.
And so in order for us to relax that puborectalis muscle, and relax that colon and open it up. We have to bring our knees up above our waist.
Okay.
And that relaxes
pubic erectalis
yep. muscle and opens up the bowel.
All right, let me tell you right now, this is $29.95. We are already crazy busy, as I knew we would be. First time we've ever brought this to our HSN customer, and we have an exclusive model. Bobby, you designed this. Tell us about the model and you've added to it.
So it's not just an ordinary stool, right? It's designed specifically for the task of, allowing the user to assume a squat position, which is healthier.
Raising up the legs.
Lift the legs, elevate the feet, knees above the waist.
Right.
Relaxing the puborectalis muscle, opening the colon, and making elimination a lot easier. Cutting the bathroom time in half. I mean, for anyone who suffers.
That's amazing to me, yeah.
You know, it really helps. And we've sold millions of these, and it's because it works.
Yeah.
So as you can see, it has a gentle lift here, which raises the heel, which anatomically puts you in a more natural squat.
Right.
The unique thing about the HSN model available for you guys today is that it's like getting two stools in one. So there are so many different body types and so many different toilet types that we actually sell two different sizes of squatty potties. Well, we've decided to combine the 7-inch and the 9-inch. So you get essentially two squatty potties in one.
And so it hides underneath when you're not using it.
Right, as you can see here.
Take a look.
At the toilet. You know, it's out of the way. When
Love
you need
this.
To use it, you simply have a seat.
Yeah, you pull it out.
You pull it out.
That's it.
Elevate your feet. One and then done.
Squat and go.
Yeah.
It's a brilliant idea, and I know it takes people 5 minutes to all of a sudden say, I need to try this. And here's what I'm going to tell you. Try this, okay? You know, you may have been doing it wrong your whole life. You don't realize. When I first saw this, and I learned about this sort of thing years ago, I heard about it, and I was like, you know, you kind of like question, well, you know, are we doing it wrong? But when you think about it, as we said, you know, back millions of years ago, whatever, or millions of years, thousands of years ago, we didn't have toilets, right? So obviously.
A few hundred years ago, actually.
Exactly, right? Yeah. You just kind of went where you had to go.
Yes.
And it's amazing how technology and just learning about how the body works, because obviously, you know, they didn't know back then, they just did what was natural. We have ways to actually know what works and what doesn't work.
You know what's funny is you watch children in diapers and what they instinctively squat.
That's exactly right.
It's an instinct.
I remember when my son was little, he'd go off in a corner and he'd get down there as low as he could and
behind the sofa.
Little face would go and it was just, you know, something. But seriously, we're conditioned to think that, you know, and I know you guys maybe don't want to talk about this out loud with everybody, but sitting in there and actually having to almost hold your breath to try to go because you're basically trying to create pressure, this alleviates it. This actually makes it the way it's supposed to be, so you don't have to kill yourself.
Now, assuming the squat position actually relaxes the colon, so and when the colon's relaxed, it increases the angle and makes everything come out easier and more effectively. So it's not just for even those experiencing issues, which it really helps, but for those who just want a more complete and healthier elimination to eliminate the toxins and eliminate everything out of your body in one setting, this is your tool. This is what you need. And it's so simple, but so effective. And it's literally helped millions of people eliminate every day better.
You can only get this model here at HSN, so maybe you've seen this out there. I know you've maybe watched the YouTube things or all that stuff, and you've seen some of the different stuff out there, but you can only buy this model. These guys developed this for us so that you don't have to have two separate ones.
Right.
You have one which you can raise the level, so if you have a high-profile toilet, I know my mom, you know, as seniors, will have it's a little more comfortable, easier to get up and down, so they're up a little bit higher, but then my son has a small one, so this will work with all. At $29.95, that three flexes just for HSN today. I have 900, I have 800 of these left. They're going very fast. We're going to put a 5-minute clock up until sellout, but I'm telling you, it's the way to go. It is the way to go.
Yes.
We've got our doctor on the phone, and who are we going to be talking to?
Oh, awesome. This is a gastroenterologist calling from St. George, Utah. This is Dr. Roger Sidaway.
All right, Dr. Sidaway, are you there?
Yes, I am. Thanks.
Hi, welcome in HSN. So, doctor, give us your side and your take on this, if you would, please.
Well, I ran into this quite a few years ago here in St. George, Utah, and I was informed by the person who had it that Bob Edwards had made it, and so I bought one. And then I talked to Bob and his mother later, and got on board with them because I think it works very well. It does exactly what it's supposed to do.
Right.
It's very simple. Very straightforward. There's nothing fancy about it. There's nothing to break.
Right.
And it just is out of the way, and you don't worry about it until you go into the toilet.
Exactly right. You know, I was talking to one of our other hosts here who has them, Brett, who came in. Brett was like, oh, my gosh. He goes, it's amazing. In fact, he goes, I'll walk all the way to the other side of the house just to use that bathroom in our house. And he also has little ones, which also use it. They stand on it when they have to go as well because they're potty trained.
We ran into him yesterday in the hallway, and he goes, squatty potty.
Oh, he loves
it. I'm so glad you guys are here today.
It's fantastic. So whether you have little ones. Yeah. And you know, Judy, when I was talking to you earlier, too, you said it's not really an age issue. It's more of a, and by the way, doctor, thank you so much. We appreciate your great information and your take on it. Thanks for calling.
Okay.
All right, have a good day.
Thanks, Roger.
What we were talking about is that the age thing, it's not really an age thing, it's an anatomical thing,
It's an anatomical thing, yes.
Everyone, and we're all the same.
Everyone needs a squatty potty.
Everybody needs it because you're all basically built the same way. I have 500 left. This will sell out in this airing. I've got three or four minutes to go. As I said, if you're questioning it, try it. You have our unconditional 30-day money-back guarantee. Get it. I bought mine yesterday. I can't wait to get it home. It's going to be fantastic. And I told my son, you know, because my son's had issues, because his mom had issues. You know, it's at any given time, we're going to deal with this in our life, correct?
Exactly.
I mean, you said earlier, what did you say? You said 2/3 of us over our lifetime?
Right, we'll experience constipation.
Yeah, some
so it's prolific, right?
Right.
It's something that it's a problem. Yeah. And this is a solution. This is really something that's helping people. It's a mechanical thing.
I love the fact that you said, too, it cuts down on potty time.
Yeah.
Because, right? Because most of us are straining and taking forever to go.
Well, like I tell people, think about being, you know, like a kink garden hose. This is your kink garden hose, and you need to open it up.
Yeah. It's about assuming the position, going back to your roots.
Assume the position.
Yeah.
Exactly right. You're going to love it. And you know, it's funny because we have to kind of grin and laugh a little bit about it because it's something none of us really want to talk about, but it's so essential. We couldn't do it without it. You know, we were talking before about putting good food into your body.
Right.
Right. And we're all about, we want to eat right. We want to do this.
Right.
What about the opposite side? What about making sure everything comes out all right? That's what it's all about. Because here's the other thing, and you know, we don't make any medical claims or anything like that, but you got to realize if you are not doing that part of your business properly, what's going on inside?
You know, it's really becoming
more a part of
the conversation in health and nutrition, and more people are looking to the gut-mind connection and the overall health of the body and how important that is. This is where waste is stored, and you don't want that to be hanging around in your colon. You want everything to get out, and the squatty potty affords that. It's a good consistent elimination. It really helps.
You know what I love too, Bobby, from your end too, from a design standpoint, it's brilliant because you know, you would think, oh, where am I going to put this thing? Check it out, guys.
No, it has a home.
He designed it so it stores right here. So it's not even here. It's actually flush with the backside of the bowl. So when you want to use it, you pop it out. If you decide that you need the extender, if you have a higher profile toilet, you pop that on, and then when you're finished, you pop it back in. If you need to clean it, I mean, come on, it's not. Yeah. You know what? It's very solid. It'll hold up to
350
pounds,
only rest your feet on it.
So. Right.
Yeah. They're made in the USA. We make them right near our house. You know, it's very important to us that we have a quality product.
Yeah.
It's built for life. It really, you know,
it's important.
So smart.
Let me explain a little bit how you use it. You actually sit on the toilet, then you pull the stool out, put your feet up on it.
Extremely comfortable.
You're very comfortable. When you're finished, just push it back and then stand up.
Yeah, you know, I had talked to friends years ago that were saying, like, they would pull their waste basket out and try to do that, which doesn't really work.
No.
It's a different thing because this has actually been designed to be at that perfect height.
It's designed for the task.
Specifically for the task.
Yeah. Hey, you gotta go every day, sometimes more than once a day. You might as well go right. In fact, maybe you won't have to go so many times if you do it right
time. We hear that all the time.
Yeah.
Yeah.
It's a great product. We are just about out of time. You're seeing our left counter is up there. That doesn't include the 500 people that are shopping online. If you want this, it's only $9.98. That only goes for another hour and a couple minutes. That's till 9 o'clock. So if you want to grab it, you can. Again, this is our exclusive model. Bobby, show us one more time what makes it exclusive.
For you know, shorter people, those with taller toilets, you've got a 9-inch squatty potty.
Also children. Yeah.
Also children, this is great. If you're a little bit taller, or you have a standard toilet, this is the number one seller. This is the 7-inch model.
Right.
This actually stores right underneath.
Perfect.
So there you go. You've got the 7-inch. If you, and a lot of people will like will get used to the 7-inch, then they will feel like they want something a little more.
Sure.
So they'll adjust.
Mix it up a little bit.
They'll get a little more flexible as they use it.
Shake it up a little bit.
Well, after you've used this for a week or two, you really start to adjust, and your body, it feels so natural and feels so good.
So here's what we're gonna tell you, and we're just about out of them here. I've got 500 people, I got 300 and something left. Try this, okay? And for, like we say, for whatever reason, if you don't find that it makes a difference and you can return it, I'm fairly sure you will, and you'll become hooked on it and you'll spread the word, and that's really how this thing got caught on. People are like, oh my God. Like when I saw Brett in the hall, he's like, oh my God, you have to buy this, like tonight. I went home and I bought it. So it's like, amazing. I'm like, oh, that's fantastic.
That is.
Wonderful idea.
Thank you.
Brilliant design, Bobby, Judy.
Thanks
so much for being here, part of our American dreams. Hey, listen, at HSN, we love to celebrate our American dreamers. That's what it's all about. So whether or not we're cleaning your food as it goes in or taking care of it as it goes out, we are there for you here at HSN and HSN.com. If you want to submit your product, it's simple to do. Go to our American Dreams page and just click on it and check out all the information that we have there. There's a little video on our good buddy, Bob Tricosta, who's one of the guys that brings all many of our American Dreamers here. We'd love to hear from you. It's fun. We'll be doing it throughout the season. You can check out your products that we've got there. And remember, your dreams today can be our best-selling products of tomorrow. So continue to hang out with our American dreams. Hey, I want to remind you again, this is all about health and wellness. It's 2017. So you can go to our health and wellness page and you can click on all kinds of different things, whether it's dietary or whether it's the squatty.